Unlocked. I've been through here before. It's like a lounging area. gonna go through this door, and I believe the dugout is right here. Be real quiet. Oh, man. Here's the dugout. Oh, jeez, I'm scared, bro. I never been back here. I just saw somebody sneak there before. Literally, the dugout is right there. You can see the game. Oh, John thought he saw me. Oh, John, let me get out of here if I get in trouble. I'm a savage. Couch, TV, ping pong table. I'm gonna do this next time. We out. Yeah. I can hear people, voices. Oh, John. Stuff like that. Oh, that's not cool stuff. That's not cool stuff. I don't know what I should do. Should I? Oh, John. Hold on. Hold on. I think what I'm gonna do is walk up, show you a quick glimpse. And, I don't see no ground school people. Oh, what's going on? You got in too?
Man, yeah.
Yeah. Awesome. You want to walk through here?
I do. I'm going to get my family.
You know, I'm going to walk through here. Come through here. Oh, that's amazing. I'm not the only one. Get that. Wow, this is amazing.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, I tried to come through here last game, but I accidentally locked the door.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Come on, T.
Come on.
Come on.
You think this door
will lock? Nah. Wait right here for just a second. I want to see if it locks. I'm sorry, bud.
Shelly, I'm just recording. We're starting to line up with this.
Oh, those are the coaches.
It's the dugout. Wow. This might be the only time I'm gonna get this type of access right here. Dugout access. Dugout, ground crew, all that stuff. Cool, man. This is nice. I like this. So I'm gonna have to do this again. Yeah, I come to a lot of Sunday and Saturday games. Ground school don't even care. We should do this more often. Who doesn't even care? see if the bullpen phone works. Let's see if it works. Oh, yeah, it works. You can hear it ringing. This looks amazing. Y'all stay tuned. All right, y'all boys, I'm finna go in here for the first time. I ain't never been in here. I'm finna actually go in. So, yeah. Maybe one day I'm gonna tell Dad to come in here and take some BP. Man, I'm thirsty. What they got in here? Got anything? Oh, just some water. Just water. Dang, I should come in here and take BP one day. All right, I'm finna head out, y'all boys.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all boys, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment what you want to see next. Man, get out my vlog. Watch out. Man, you shut up. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next week's vlog against Texas A&M. We out.